But I'm here at the MGM in Las Vegas, Manny Pacquiao, Juan Manuel Marquez, and I ran into some fans from London. They came from across the pond for this fight. But what I found even more interesting, they're huge fans of Brandon Rios. So why do you like Brandon Rios so much?
I just think he's a great fighter. He brings it. He's a fan-friendly fighter. He just brings the fight, and that's the sort of fighter I love, you know? Just somebody wears their heart on their sleeve.
But you know he's fighting a British guy.
I do.
John Murray, December 3rd. So what would John Murray say?
I don't really care. I love Brandon Rios. I support the British fighters, but I just love the Mexican. I love the Mexican-American style. They just bring the fight. They're hard fighters, put their heart in their sleeve, and that's what I love.
How about this fight? There's another guy in England that you're very familiar with, Kevin Mitchell.
Oh, yeah.
Against Brandon. What do you say about that? Would that be a good fight?
I think Kevin Mitchell's going through some problems at the moment. He's got a few legal issues.
Who doesn't? We all do.
If he gets them sorted out, that would be a great fight. If he can get his head right, that would be a great fight. But I sort of know Kevin Mitchell reasonably well, and he just... I hate to say it, but I just have to pick Rios.
No, I don't think even Marquez will beat Rios. Marquez is going against Pacquiao tonight. What do you say about that fight?
I think Pacquiao late, personally. I think Marquez is a great fighter, but I just think time's against him.
You guys paid a lot of money to come here to watch Pacquiao. How are you enjoying the experience?
Oh, I'm loving the experience. It's my fourth time in Vegas now, and I'm loving it, yeah.
So let me ask you this question. Brandon Rios, 2012 against Pacquiao. What would you say about that fight?
I'd say Rios. I'd just say Pacquiao may be going a bit towards the end now. He's got other issues going on.
I'm good, but let me ask you here. You're a Pacquiao fan, really quick. He came from England. He's a big Pacquiao fan. And he just told me that Brandon Rios beats Manny Pacquiao. And I've heard this from a few people. 2012.
No, I don't think so. Brandon Rios he's not that quick, but he's strong. He'll be like a Cotto. But Pacquiao is just too fast. He has that speed. Well, that's what I... Yeah.
What do you say about this? Amir Khan from England. What do you think about him?
I think although he's moved up a weight, he's got a lot stronger under Freddie Roach. I think although Khan's speed could cause Rios a lot of problems, and he's much younger than Pacquiao, but I just think Rios might have the toughness just to get through the storm and come on late.
You're like the biggest Brandon Rios fan out of Oxnard.
I love Brandon.
There you have it. So if Brandon's watching this, what would you tell him?
I'd tell him, keep it going.
And keep yelling at me when I interview him? Keep telling me to shut the F up?
I love Vargas. I love Miguel Garcia. I love all them guys from that camp. I think Robert Garcia is doing a brilliant job with the camp. You know, it's a shame Victor Ortiz had to leave him, but things happen like that, and I just wish Brandon all the luck. You know?
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. Brandon, they're thinking about you, Pacquiao Marquez. Stay tuned for more. FSNewsReporting.com and Melly Stackback Reporting.